Also, more breaking news for you tonight. A hurt hiker climbing the Sandias just rescued. Sky 7 was over the mountain this afternoon, capturing the very moment when the hiker was brought to safety. Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado joins us live from the base of the Cottonwood Springs Trail with more details. Melissa.
And Royal, what you're looking at right now, you're seeing that hiker. He's being released from the vehicle that he's in, and you can see that he is 82 years old. You can see that he also has a white band around his head, which confirms the report that he did receive some facial lacerations. Now, here's what we know. We know that he's 82. He was with some friends of his. They were hiking the Domingo Baca Trail. All of a sudden, around 1:45, he suddenly fell. He slipped and he hit his head. Thankfully, the hiker that he was with, they were able to contact authorities. Authorities were able to locate him via the GPS coordinates from that phone call. This was a very rapid response. Within an hour, members with the APD Open Space Search and Rescue Team were able to locate him, and they were able to help the hiker make the climb down. Now, as you can see, that hiker, he's going to be placed into the ambulance right now. He's probably going to be rushed to the hospital immediately. But very clearly, this is a very quick response. We were even told that there was a helicopter from the National Guard that was on standby. Now, we should tell you, the Domingo Baca Trail, it's a very popular trail. It's about 4 miles in length, and when it goes all the way up to the top, it leads to TWA Canyon, which is where there is some airplane remains from a crash. And officials also tell us this Memorial Day weekend, you know, we're going to be expecting lots of families to make this same hike up there, and they're telling folks, you know, bring more water than you think you need. Be very careful. And in the case of an emergency, you know, expect a rapid response like this. It's pretty miraculous, really, that these people were able to find this hiker so quickly and bring him down to safety. Royal, we're going to send it right back to you.
Okay.